phenomenon of birds, which we have, that are pelicans, that are not from around here, that have been here about a week now, and we just think it's something strange. We have quite a few birds out here, but we don't have any pelicans at all. First, we thought they were big swans because they were going up and down the river, and they are on the water from sunrise to sunset, and it's causing quite a bit of people coming around, and bird watchers, different kind of people, regular people that are just amazed by these birds that are here on our water. And we all think it's great. I mean, we just love it, and it's nature, and we hope they stay. They don't go. They really do.
And how did you find out about what they were?
I went online. Okay, they were out here, and then they didn't go away, and everybody's been speculating that they were saltwater birds, that they were from North Carolina area. They got blown off here by the vortex. So I went online myself, and I found out, actually, they're from down south, from the Texas, Louisiana region, and they in the summer, they go up to Canada, Michigan, Minnesota, that kind of area, and they got blown off, of course, about 500 miles off coast right now, and so that's where they are right here right now. So we hope they do stay here on the chain, because we have a lot of birds here on the chain, and we love it.